你是ICEC的人，你这样就包庇啊！可身边的人都活像是一窝儿死。如果你再不面对，那就来不及了。
我们合作了这么多年，你有没有算过收漏多少钱？
做了多少你现在认为错的事儿？你这是天真的以为可以洗白？这案件不仅仅只是贪污这么简单。
陈总，你不是怀疑我吧？
前世哪儿来的？如果没有入境处的高层人士帮忙，根本不可能做得到。牵涉的人可能更多。快走！我觉得你更天真。但是我不肯定他能有命回来。
Hey guys, Lisa here. Did you know that Chen Zhen, a character originated by Bruce Lee in 1972's Fist of Fury, has become a recurring character in kung fu movies, and the role is entrusted to the very best performers. Across five decades, Chen Zhen has been played not only by Lee, but also by screen legends Jet Li and Donnie Yen. Who's your favourite martial arts actor? Let us know below.